I want Boomer and anybody that feels like it to go out before the game. They always traditionally do this at home or when we're on the road. Just lay around out there, play catcher if you feel, do what you always did. Don't stay in that dressing room and then come out to the roar of that stadium, just because I can visualize myself coming out in that explosive atmosphere all at once. I remember the last time we were in the Super Bowl. I think, if I remember correctly, I was surprised and impressed, in fact, by the fact that a lot of the 49ers just came out and lollied around before. Watched it fill up, I guess you'd say.
Yeah.
And I want our guys to do that.
Sam's going to be back next year.
That's going to have to be up to Sam. I read in the paper where he was keeping his options open, which he has the right to do because his contract runs out, and I think the 1st of February, they all do. And in the National Football League, you find people that try to buy the other guy's football if it's successful.
Is there any part of you which says, boy, last year I couldn't get a reservation for a restaurant, but this year I'm everybody's best friend?
Well, I'm getting some of that, putting it mildly. But I understand that. It's part of the business. I've been through years and years of football, and used to be when I had the Browns that they didn't reckon it in terms of just winning the championship or the Super Bowl. It was, did we win more than half, or, you know, that kind of a thing.
Let's talk a little bit about Cincinnati.
Well, it pleases me. I never could foresee that it would become so, shall I use a rabid?
Yeah.
But they sure wrapped up in it, and it's encouraging. We brought the team there, the franchise there, because in my case, I felt safe there. I'd gone to school at Miami at Oxford, and I knew something about Ohio, having been also Ohio State and the Browns and Massillon. And I felt that the economy didn't go way up or way down. It was stable. And let me say this, I am not disappointed. I really, it's a swell place to live.